Madako Suari Jr. was part of the 2015 Pacific Games and represent PNG in the men's division, winning silver. He described his role as a mentor and friend to the rest of his fellow athletes, that he is willing to carry out his responsibility as a team manager and will work alone with the two young athletes. The
likes of Lynette Bai and Robin Morave, who will be traveling to the Youth Commonwealth Games in Apia, Samoa next week. I think they are good ambassadors for, you know, youth young ones in the country to help take up sports like squash. And hopefully we use these facilities and build on our new players that will come up.
He said, although the sport of squash has less interest, the court has shown the potential of reviving court of squash in PNG through the achievement and success at the Pacific Games.
In the last 8 years, squash has gone down, and in the last 2 years, we've tried to scramble a team together and build it up for the Pacific Games, and with the government support, we've did well at these games. And in the last games in Noumea, squash didn't get any medals, and at these games, we've got a lot of medals, and with that, squash is, I think, going to be back. And with these new facilities that the government has built, we can help develop squashes.
The squash team will leave on the 1st of September under the guidance of Madako Suari Jr. for the Youth Commonwealth Games in Apia, Samoa. Rafaela Kaure, National MTV Sports.